Abby and this is my sister Rachel. Today we're going to show you guys how to make some bubbles at home. Okay, so it's really simple. All you need is 4 cups of warm water, 1/2 cup of sugar. If you don't have any sugar, you can also use baking powder or cornstarch. But today I'm going to be using cornstarch and Rachel will be using sugar. And you also need 1/2 cup of liquid soap. Okay, let's get started. So first, you're gonna put your 4 cups of warm water into a container or a lid so you can put your bubbles in there later. And then you're gonna pour the solution that you're gonna use. And then you're gonna mix it together until they dissolve. Okay, so when it looks like it's good, you're gonna go and get your liquid soap. And then you're gonna pour it into your solution while you're mixing it. Okay. Okay. And once it looks like it's starting to form like bubbles, it should be good to go. Like mine is and Rachel's. Okay. And then if you have any bubble ones that you keep at home like from other bubbles, you could use those. But if you don't have any, here are some that you can make. And also, be sure to make sure your bubbles let it sit for a few hours or overnight to make the bubbles better. Yeah. So these are the ones that we made one day ago, and they are good. Okay, we're gonna use this one, and we'll show you some of the bubble ones that me and Rachel came up with. First, we have these. You just cut cut a water bottle in half, and you could use them you just dip it here. There you go. There. And then you can also use these. We had some wooden sticks and pipe cleaners, and we wrapped it around the pipe cleaners and made a kind of shape. Like, for example, this is kind of like a heart and a circle. See? Yeah, like that. And you could also use some kitchen supplies that you have at home, with stuff that have holes on them. Like, for example, these spatulas, they have holes, so we use them, and they're really nice to use. There. And this is another kitchen supply thing that we also use. And like I said, you could also use anything with holes, like these. Okay. And then you could also use straws, for example, This straw, like, we use multiple straws and we put them, like, tape them together. And then this one is just one single straw and we tape them, and then, yeah, use that. Well, we hope you enjoy them and we'll see you next year. Have a great summer. Bye!